part of the point of the film is that HIV was a hot button issue 20 years ago. We sort of lost sight of it right when we're on the cusp of actually being able to realize a future free from HIV. Nobody cares about HIV anymore.
That's why I programmed it, actually, because I was like, this is a subject that I have not been hearing about, especially with all the other things in the administration. I was like, we still need to keep this out there because I feel like there's going to be, you know, more infections because people aren't talking about it anymore.
It's, we're finally right there, and now nobody cares. It's, you know, and it's one of the greatest plagues of a generation. It's one of the deadliest diseases in our history. And we can now finally realize a future free from HIV, and nobody's listening. You know, and when you know, it became apparent that ARVs can be used for prevention, this was revelatory. You know, this is our way to a future free from HIV. But it's gonna require participation. From all of us as a community, you know, within our small communities, but as a global community, why are people not talking?